This sign and a sock hop put on by a radio station marked Southdale's silver anniversary. Some of the people shopping today remembered coming here when the mall first opened back in 1956.
It was close. You know, you could get over here in 10, 15 minutes and come bring the children after school. It was close and easy rather than having to go way downtown. Oh, I remember how large it was. I couldn't believe anything of that size. I was very surprised it was going to be so huge and so many stores under one roof.
Southdale was built as a result of the Great Migration to the suburbs in the 50s. Land was cheap here then, and the mall was meant to serve new communities like Bloomington and Richfield growing around it. This was a new idea in shopping, and it offered many conveniences.
Well, I think all the stores and the conveniences, I believe, are the best.
According to most shoppers, the best thing about malls like Southdale starts before they even get in the door. All of this free parking. Most people around here prefer it to paying money to park downtown.
Obviously, it's easier to be able to do all of your shopping in one place, and especially in the winter, it's so much more convenient to be able to go from store to store without having to take off heavy coats and boots.
Young people can't imagine life without shopping malls.
It'd be a bummer. Well, because we come here, like, friends and I, we come here, you know, and we look for our friends and that. And we couldn't do that at other stores.
Back in 1956, the enclosed shopping mall was a bold new innovation. By now, it is something of an American institution. And it started right here in Edina. Libby Znaimer, Channel 5, Eyewitness News.